Harry Wallace in the lead, and it's a back marker, the scratch man, Josh Kerr, coming to take the lead. It's Josh Kerr. An excellent run by the scratch man, 1-4, 2-4-6, Josh Kerr.